Congrats again on MasterChef 2.
Amazing.
Amazing. 7 now, is it?
Yeah, what is it with firefighters this year?
Yeah.
There's a young guy out of Brooklyn, a guy called Eric. I mean, these guys obviously got too much time on their hands.
No.
But they're either in the gym or they're cooking.
Yeah, they're great cooks.
Bloody good cooks.
Yeah.
Happy with the bloody?
Yeah, bloody, you can say
okay.
Bloody.
Okay.
Yeah, we love bloody, absolutely. I'd so much rather bloody than anything else, yeah.
And so, yeah, this year's gone up...
I appreciate you, the restraint.
It's gone up... It's hard.
No. That's it! You're in trouble! Go sit on the naughty step!
Okay.
Go sit on the naughty step! Go sit on the naughty step for 5 minutes. And then when you realise what you've done, then we'll finish the interview.
Damn.
You're bad today. You're very bad.
This is.
Don't even look at me.
This.
Don't even look at me, donkey.
This is so unfair.
Can you come? Oh no. Oh, I will help you. This is just unbelievable. I gotta say, no.
I'm supposed to be resting. I'm supposed to be resting.
Sorry, yeah.
Come on.
I found out your favorite beverage, by the way.
Oh yes.
Your favorite cocktail.
Amazing.
It is you have the Gordon Ramsay pub and grill in Atlantic City.
Yes.
And it's called
Wake Up, You Donkey.
No, it's not called that. I'm gonna flip the desk.
Okay. It's called Wake Up Your Donkey.
Wake Up Your Donkey. Okay. That's the name of the drink. I love it.
Do
people ask you to yell at them?
Sometimes.
Yeah.
Sometimes. Just, one lady said it turns her on.
Oh my God.
What? I know, a bit weird. That is slightly weird, right?
When I first met you, I was a little intimidated by you.
Stop, come on.
I thought, because I'm a big fan, but I thought you might yell at me or something. I thought you'd be mean.
I will if you make me sit on that step again. Come on. Seriously.
What is in the cocktail? Because we're going to...
So, we got the most amazing tequila.
Yeah.
Topped with cider.
Yeah.
And then a little fresh honey.
Really?
And then a really nice elderflower. Now, we asked for smoked elderflower, but we've got normal elderflower.
I mean, come on. Here. Here's to a quick recovery, okay? Thank you so much for being here.
Man, it's delicious.
Yeah. Gordon Ramsay, everyone. Gordon Ramsay Dash. It's available for download June 30th. And MasterChef airs Wednesdays at 8 p.m. on Fox. We'll be right back with Elle Fanning, everybody. We're in trouble.